Hello, and welcome to another episode of Dishonored 2. Let's continue our campaign, where we have just arrived to the mansion of Kirin Jindosh, and we are looking for our old friend Anton Sokolov. And reportedly, this is a mansion.
There are such strange and wonderful things living down in the deep.
With excessive security measures. So we must be careful.
Who would build something like this? And why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
Yeah, that was unfortunate. Okay. I just saw a machine and I got spooked. But will the machine be active?
Who would build something like this? And why?
I think it should be active.
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. Hello?
Operation.
Okay. Two dudes right over here. But apparently they're not very...
Unauthorized presence. Playback for combat protocols. Waking up. Is a young woman housing breached. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
I saw something like glowing on it, so I thought that, yeah, sure, why not? Let's just grab this thing.
When it plays, check central rotor. Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field test. Still idling. Take this opportunity to back charge second coil. 1,000 rotations. Reintroducing graphite.
Okay, this side seems a little bit more calm. I don't see any machines in here. I believe this one will allow me to change configuration of the room again. Not something that I want to do though. Okay. Alright, okay. If there is an opportunity to get even higher, go even higher. Now let's get back over here. Dining lounge. is probably a hostile person. And I definitely don't want to just fall out of the window in the middle of the hall. Like, hi there, I'm a little bit lost. I don't want this thing, thank you. Some more configuration levers. I'm probably looking for something like this. Yeah, we have some guards over there. Bone charms and other stuff. Not mop the floors while the arc pylon is active, whether you understand conductivity or not. Waiting room. There is some kind of an elevator, right? Mind my sensitivities, no whistling while cleaning the windows. If you say so.
You think at these prices, the man wouldn't keep us waiting?
There's only one Kirin Jindosh. He can charge whatever he likes. Besides, you're rich enough to afford a couple of the clockwork.
I had a place in a fight. The Duke took over the silver mine. Of course, it was torn to shreds.
But it's my time that's precious. I'm not used to waiting.
Neither am I. When was the last time someone had me waiting for more than an hour? I can't remember. It's almost titillating.
How many clockworks did you say there were? It's a numbered set, if I recall.
It is indeed, but 36, 46? Very exclusive, whatever the count. Everyone at the Garden Club will be green with envy.
You look like a very rich dude. Can I snatch your pouch? It doesn't look like it, and I don't want to risk it. Danger, high voltage. You don't see me like this. Well, that's very convenient, that's for sure. Okay, so this is some underneath. Some. Jesus, how many floors the dude has? Ooh, a load.
I'm tired.
Cutter Fist. White rats can be eaten for mana.
Must I endure in this shadow state?
Ooh, and we have an opportunity to disconnect something.
Moving walls. Most people are happy just doing a job.
Boy, for all I care, I've got enough to worry about without their constant complaining.
Private, guest area, and assessment chamber.
Back to the countryside for me.
I cannot. But why?
Tasted off.
I told him he was just skinny. Hagfish. Told him he wouldn't last a day. More like the poor kid. Why do I always have to be right?
Okay, let's see. I saw something else over here, I believe. That's the assessment chamber. Okay. So Anton's over
extra
here.
Diagnostic playback loop.
Is the fall with the dude in the end? Yes, it is. How do you not see me? I'm impressed. Your tunnel vision is amazing.
I'm sure it's nothing. Someone just heard a dog bark or something.
An evidence of intrusion has been registered.
I want to clean this area from the guys, because I'm not enjoying the fact that I need to like crawl around them. I want to explore the area, but boy, it's vast. Oh, I see only food related stuff around here.
Safely going on. I'm getting good and drunk after this.
Something.
Most people are happy just doing a job.
Shit! What was that?
Exploration grid.
Yeah, this place is not comfortable. But what did I expect, right? So I have two options. One of them includes dealing with this lady. Agile recovery. Recover from falls slightly quicker. Probably need to hide her body somewhere. Oracular order divided. Okay. Seriously, but I'm tracking the lady. So you want to say me that if I throw her, you will destroy her. Alright. It doesn't look entirely desirable to me.
this opportunity to backcharge second coil. If this plays, the machine is recharging the magnetic coil.
I'll never get used to it. He didn't want his teeth broken out. Maybe he shouldn't have opened his mouth.
The machine has completed another full instruction set.
Needless to say, that did not go as planned. Assessment chamber.
The machine has completed another full instruction set. Extra diagnostic playback loop.
Deactivate all magnetic or mechanical devices while the assessment chamber is in use. Nothing must interfere with my delicate calibrations. Conditioning Sokolov. So the high and mighty Anton Sokolov won't design to aid me in my efforts to make a new version of the Clockwork Soldier. Fine, I have another solution. My electroshock machine, long a side project of little practical use, will be just the thing. If I can find the right calibration, I should be able to damage those parts of Sokolov's mind related to independence and free will. Leaving intact his vast knowledge and hopefully, and even more important, quality the old man possesses. Though it pains me to admit, his legendary creativity.
What cruelty is this? With this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh.
I don't want to pull any levers. To get access to Sokolov. Seems like there are some side entrances. But it might be that those are used to put these guys inside.
Increasing oil tank temperature.
Is he alone in there? Well, and anyway, I did not complete my search around the premises. cannot use the elevator between 3 o'clock and 7 o'clock. I need my 4 hours of sleep. Interesting. Oh no, I can now go both ways. Okay.
Members of the Grand Guard with those blasted mechanical men. Why not us?
Do you have to ask? Can you imagine one of them pouring tea? It might take your hand off.
Give Jindosh time. He'll figure that out too. We'll be out on the streets.
I wouldn't last a night outside, and neither would you.
Privates. Yeah, that's precisely the thing I wanted to escape. Attention to the elevator.
If we had a family, this place might be a lot more tolerable. But that sort of thing never seems to cross his mind.
Chance, I'm going to ask for a transfer to the Grand Palace. Why shouldn't I? I deserve as much.
Oh, the look on his face. Well, who was he expecting? The
Empress? Tarnaka needs a good dogfighting club. Like the ones in my father's time.
Not good. I'm not confident. Like those guys, do they react on anything? Like it doesn't look active. So, oh, I just got unlucky.
It's a good dogfighting club. Like the ones in my father's time.
Really spooks the hell out of me to work with those guys. to be close to those guys. It's not comfortable at all. No surprises? Letter from Duke Abel. Kirin, my dear Grand Inventor, who else possesses such a keen mind? Could any other of my inner circle achieve such industrial marvels? I appreciate how superbly your clockwork soldiers performed in Dunwall, cutting those guards, Stewart or Emily Caldwin, to ribbons. And Brianna Ashford claims you've been invaluable, helping with her oraculum contraption. Delilah will be pleased. Please dispatch a courier as soon as you have what you need from Anton Sokolov. Press him as you see fit. No methods are off limits. We must find a way to produce your clockwork soldiers in greater quantities.
Ramsay and the Crown Killer were just the start. I need to break down Delilah's remaining allies. Jindosh, the Duke, all of them.
I don't want to interfere with this thing. Sokolov. Another configuration lever. At the very least, I want to take out those two to the balcony.
It's a long way down.
Well, then don't fall. Obviously, isn't it? Gosh darn it. Wait, there is no... No, there is. Maintenance key needed. what I was trying to do. I believe that's the other entrance on this floor, right? Yeah, can I just... Now that opens way... Yeah, that opens a very convenient way. That's a laboratory.
This must be Jindosh's lab.
Okay, I see how it works. So yeah, this is his lab.
This must be Jindosh's lab.
And there is a machine right above me. Finished letter on legacy. Another reflection by Anton.
Machine is experiencing uncertainty. Playback for detection registered. This playback indicates a false positive.
I need to find a way to deal with this thing.
Thank you.
do we have here? Some sort of, art gallery, perhaps? Is there even anyone? I see no one here. Well, except for those dudes, of course, but... That's kind of cool, I guess. Okay, those dudes are going away. If you push the lever. Okay, that makes sense. That's... Yeah, but this goes somewhere underneath, right? Yeah, I don't like the idea that... Where this one goes? Sensitivities. I'm thinking of powering down your house. What do you think about that? Yeah, I just like to play with his house. I hope this is like an okay thing to say, because yeah, the dude has a lot of stuff. To deal with that thing over there. I need something called a maintenance key. Recharging the magnetic coil.
General detection. detection state.
Excuse me. This thing can jump. Okay, let's go all the way up. It should have been previously occupied by the elevator. But now this one should be free. Well, free is a matter of speech. Because there is a giant-ass thing that walks around. So, yeah.
Kirin Jindosh.
There are two of them. Even better, eh? Pretty much sure this stuff is just outside. Yeah, I need a way to deal with them. Otherwise, it's not suicide. It's well, it's just death. Oh yeah, I'm not trying to imply that. What I'm trying to say. It's definitely challenging. Let's see if there might be... Really don't like pulling the levers and stuff. Start with this thing.
Okay, the machine has detected something.
Fleet fighter. Your movement is not slowed when your weapons are unsheathed. Okay.
Some detection without certainty. I'll take that. Is this the door to his office? Yeah, to his laboratory. Playback for detection registered.
Yeah, but nothing more interesting here. Shit. That is nothing, right?
And and rotations. Hmm. Reintroducing graphite.
Attempt.
The machine has completed another full instruction set. This playback indicates that the machine is waking up.
Would be funny if I already just missed this maintenance key. Oh, funny, of course, is a sarcasm, but I believe you catch my drift. So, I'd like to wrap it up right here. I will probably have a look where I can find the maintenance key. Because otherwise, the only viable solution I see is to rewire one of those guys and make him attack that one. I don't know. I can also have a look at how to rescue Sokolov. Maybe he has some idea. Maybe we can start with that. And I believe there might be some pieces of the mansion that I did not explore yet. Yeah, I highly doubt that people in the kitchen have the key, but I don't know. Maybe they do, maybe they don't. Thank you for staying with me. I hope you enjoyed the episode. In such a case, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Otherwise, let me know down in the comments what I can improve for you. Don't get lost in your own home, and see you later. Bye.